In this video, we'll distinguish between the actual and potential growth of an economy. Actual economic growth occurs when an economy is producing more goods and services than it was before within a given set of resources. It can be shown on the PPC as a movement from within to a point further outwards, as seen here in the movement from point X to point Y. Essentially, actual growth occurs when an economy makes greater use of its existing resources. It can also be shown on the LRAS and AD diagram by the rightward shift of the aggregate demand curve. It can be seen here by the shift from AD to AD1, resulting in an increase in real GDP from Y to Y1. Potential of growth occurs when the productive potential of an economy increases. The overall capability of the economy increases, and thus it has the ability to produce more goods and services at its maximum capacity as compared to before. This change in potential growth can be shown by a rightward shift of the PPC in this diagram from PPCA to PPCB. Potential growth can also be shown by a rightward shift of the LRAS or long-run aggregate supply curve. In this diagram, it is seen in the shift from LRAS to LRAS1, resulting in a new potential productive capacity of Y1. After watching this brief video, you should have a clear understanding of the differences between the actual and potential growth of an economy. If you need any clarification or have a comment, leave it below and let's try to solve it together. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next.